da es gerade nicht funktioniert hat mit dem wunderschönen Spiel, The Journeyman Project 3, habe ich mir jetzt gedacht, komm, du hast Life is Strange runtergeladen, spielst es einfach mal. Habe noch rein gar nichts zu diesem Spiel gesehen, deswegen wird das ein Spaß werden, glaube ich. Life is Strange ist ein Spiel, in dem Spielerentscheidungen die Geschichte beeinflussen. Die Folgen all deiner Taten und Entscheidungen wirken sich auf Vergangenheit, Gegenwart und Zukunft aus. Wähle weise. Okay. Wow. Mein Controller vibriert. Wer ist denn das? Y ist übernehmen, okay. Okay, das ist jetzt doch schon wieder zu stark am Ruckeln bei mir. Wie sieht das aus, genau? Ah, Schatten. Die muss ich finden. Keine Ahnung, wieso Schatten killen meine Grafikkarte. Steht was? Blackwell Academy 1910.
Holy shit.
Oh. Oh. Du bist sicher, wenn du...
That was so surreal.
Famously called film Little Pieces of Time. But he could be talking about photography, as he likely was.
Okay, I'm in class. Everything's cool. I'm okay.
From light to shadow. From color to chiaroscuro. Now, can you give me an example of a photographer who perfectly captured the human condition in black and white?
I didn't fall asleep, and that sure didn't feel like a dream. Weird.
Diane Arbus.
There you go, Victoria.
Look at this crap. How can I show this to Mr. Jefferson? I can hear the class laughing at me now.
Why Arbus?
Because of her images of hopeless faces. You feel like totally haunted by the eyes
of... I haven't kept up with my journal as much as I should.
She saw humanity as tortured, right? And frankly,
I can't believe I still have this pencil case. I should upgrade to the 21st century.
Seriously though,
but I like it old. I do love my analog camera. I should take a quick picture now.
And any one of you could do that to me. Isn't that too easy? Too obvious? What if I believe Max has taken what you kids call a selfie. A dumb word for a wonderful photographic tradition. And Max has a gift. Of course, as you all know, the photo portrait has been popular since the early 1800s. Your generation was not the first to use images for selfie expression. Sorry, I couldn't resist. The point remains that the portraiture has always been a vital aspect of art and photography for as long as it's been around. Now, Max, since you've captured our interest and clearly want to join the conversation, can you please tell us the name of the process that gave birth to the first self-portraits?
Oh Gott. Das wusste ich mal.
I did know, but I kind of forgot.
You either know this or not, Max. Is there anybody here who knows their stuff?
Louis Daguerre was a French painter who created daguerreotypes, a process that gave portraits a sharp reflective style like a mirror. Now you're totally stuck in the retro zone. Sad face.
Very good, Victoria. The Daguerrean process brought out fine detail in people's faces, making them extremely popular from the 1800s onward. The first American daguerreotype self-portrait was done by Robert Cornelius. You can find out all about him in your textbook, or even online. And guys, don't forget the deadline to submit a photo in the Everyday Heroes contest. I'll fly out with the winner to San Francisco, where you'll be feted by the art world. It's great exposure, and it can kickstart a career in photography. So Stella and Alyssa, get it together. Taylor, don't hide. I'm still waiting for your entry, too. And yes, Max, I see you pretending not to see me.
Oh, man.
Even her school books are gift-wrapped. Of course, Victoria has to have the bestest, newest, most expensive everything. Obviously, Blackwell spent bank on the computers here. Kate looks so sad and quiet today. Now I wish I wouldn't have read this. Purge.
Oh. Oh.
You have just by participating.
Hi, Kate.
Oh. Hi, Max.
No matter who wins, this is just a bump on a bigger road. I don't want anybody.
Kate, I hope I didn't embarrass you with my lame answer.
It sucks to be dragged into the spotlight.
Unless you're Victoria.
She's got nothing on you, Max. Well, I should get going.
Yeah, me too. Talk to you later.
Sure. Let's talk later, Max.
Huh. This might make a cool shot.
Ich habe ein Foto gemacht. War. Ah. Max, Kate, Jefferson und Victoria. Ach du Schande, gibt's da viel zu lesen. Ach du Schande. Dein 18. Geburtstag soll ein besonderer sein. Du bist jetzt erwachsen, aber immer noch unser kleines Mädchen. Wirf einen Blick auf dein Konto. Gib nicht alles auf einmal aus. Ach du Schande. Hey Max, bist du in der Nähe? Immer alles klar. Möchtest du später Tee trinken gehen? Absolut, ich habe ab 4 Zeit. Bis dann. Wuhu. Herzlichen Glückwunsch, Maxine. Oh Gott. Die heißt Maxime mit Vornamen. Wir können nicht glauben, dass du schon 18 Jahre bei uns bist. Wow. Willst du nach dem Unterricht einen Kaffee? Ich brauche eine Ausrede, nicht zu lernen. Bitte. Sieh dir auf jeden Fall Necromantic auf meinem Stick an. Wow. Mad Max, lass uns Kami Luft jagen. Was zur Hölle? Moment, ich muss für einen Physiktest büffeln. Wenn wir was in die Luft jagen, muss ich die Bahngeschwindigkeit messen. Ignoriere diese Nachricht nicht. Alter. Nein, das Tablet werde ich nicht benutzen.
Man, he even has the best plasma HDTV for a class monitor. Can't wait to watch some more documentaries on this bad boy.
Oh.
That printer is amazing. I'd love to see how it reproduces my pic. Looks like somebody was already working on this. Cool.
Das sieht gut aus.
I Every time I look at Victoria, I feel like she's talking smack about me. This is ridiculous. I always get so shy and nervous around Mr. Jefferson.
Excuse me. Mr. Jefferson, can I talk to you for a moment?
Yes. Excuse you.
No, Victoria. Excuse us. I'd never let one of photography's future stars avoid handing in her picture.
Do I have to? I just don't think it's that big a deal.
Max, you're a better photographer than a liar. Now, I know it's a drag to hear some old dude lecture you, but life won't wait for you to play catch-up. You're young, the world is yours, blah, 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 right? But you do have a gift. You have the fever to take images, to frame the world only the way you envision it. Now, all you need is the courage to share your gift with others. And that's what separates the artist from the amateur.
Alles klar.
Even in pictures, the forest around here always looks mysterious. You can never escape the lighthouse here.
Ganz ehrlich, so story-driven wie das Spiel ist, weiß ich, dass ich irgendwas verkacken werde.
So cool that we can check these out anytime. The Decisive Moment by Henri Cartier-Bresson. That's rare. Annie Leibovitz, mad respect. The amazing Eugene Smith. Good to see Avedon among the masters. Dali, of course. Lots of people I haven't heard of yet. I guess that's why I'm here. This is definitely where cameras go to heaven. Oh man, they have those sweet ultrasonic lenses. And look at that vintage rangefinder. What?
Haben wollen.
You didn't tell me how cute I looked yet.
I was about to.
I feel like you
always
welcome
always
to the real world.
Just cute.
Hot.
Then I might send you a special picture.
Because Max wants everybody to see how hip she is.
I'm not paying her.
She plays it so sharp.
I need a serious timeout in the bathroom. Splash water on my face and make sure I don't look like a total loser.
Squeenix.
She's so fucking shy.
Don't not entertainment.
Evan doesn't say much to me, but his photos are very cool. Alyssa is always texting, but she doesn't hang out with them. Yes, this poster must stop bullies dead in their tracks. American girls, it's that's Dana talking to, I think his name is Justin. Dana is on my floor too. She's such an archetypal gorgeous cheerleader. They must make them in a factory. I shouldn't be so catty. Dana is nice to me.
Gamerin?
I've seen Brooke hanging out with Warren. She seems like his type. I hate bully jockstraps like Logan. And he's a Vortex Club member. Poor Daniel, he's so nice. I wish I could beat the shit out of Logan. I wish October would last forever. To all of you, it looks like she's been gone for months.
Arcadia Bay, 2013. Rachel Ember, den Namen.
They should just call it a sugar machine. That would be awesome if you put money in there and a bag of sugar dropped out. That's so messed up. I should contact them to find out what I can do. As if I am.
What was the Kate? Achso, auf Deutsch kann man sie so übersetzen lassen. Im letzten Jahrzehnt hat der Klimawandel die Küste Oregons verändert, Fische und Fauna eingeschlossen. Dies hat die Fischereiwirtschaft im Bundesstaat geschwächt, auch in Arcadia Bay. Erhebe deine Stimme gegen Umweltverschmutzung und rette unsere historische Stadt. Lass deine Stadt nicht im Stich. Okay.
Don't need a PC. Missed the Poetry Jam tryouts, and I did not steal that backpack.
Oh man.
Walking around my own place.
left my AK at home.
Gut, dass ich meine AK zu Hause... Oh mein Gott.
There's Juliet from my dorm. Yet another Vortex Club disciple. Figures Juliet would be dating Zachary. Jocks sucked up in the Vortex Club. God, Samuel is such a weirdo. But I kinda like that about him. He's cute. I like skater boys. Too bad they don't like me. The Bigfoot stomp. I should develop some school spirit. Go team.
Go team.
There's the lighthouse again. Miss Grant is a great science teacher. Principal doesn't come out of his office much.
Wo ist bitte schön das Klo? Ach, Männlein, Weiblein, da! Totally obvious.
Empty, good. Nobody can see my meltdown. Except for me. I feel like the universe is taunting me everywhere I go today. It all started with that bizarro dream in class. Am I going crazy? Just relax. Stop torturing yourself. You have a gift.
Ich will das Foto unbedingt abgeben. Das sieht cool aus. Nein!
When a door closes, a window opens. Or something like that. Okay, girl, you don't get a photo op like this every day.
It's cool, Nathan. Don't stress. You're okay, bro. Just count to three. Don't be scared. You own this school. If I wanted, I could blow it up. You're the boss. So what do you want?
I hope you check the perimeter, as my step-ass would say. Now, let's talk business.
I got nothing for you.
Wrong. You got hella cash.
That's my family, not me.
Oh, boo-hoo, poor little rich kid. I know you've been pumping drugs and shit to kids around here. I bet your respectable family would help me out if I went to them. Man, I can see the headlines now.
Leave them out of this, bitch!
I can tell everybody Nathan Prescott is a punk ass who begs like a little girl and talks to himself!
You don't know who the fuck I am or who you're messing around with!
Where'd you get that? What are you doing? Come on, put that thing down!
Don't ever tell me what to do! I'm so sick of people trying to control me!
You are going to get in hella more trouble for this than drugs.
Nobody would ever even miss your punk ass, would they?
Get that gun away from me, psycho!
No!
Whoa. What the fuck? How can that be? I was in the bathroom. He shot that poor girl. I held up my hand. And then I was back here.
As he likely was. These pieces of time can frame us in our
I already heard this lecture.
From light to shadow. From color.
Now Kate is being hassled again. And if Victoria's phone rings, this is real.
Now.
Shit!
Can you give me an example of a photographer
who cannot believe this?
Captured the human condition in black and white.
Okay, if I'm crazy, anybody? I might as well go all the way.
Bueller?
Can I actually reverse time?
There you go, Victoria. Why Arbus?
Lift trigger.
Because of her.
you give me an example of a photographer who perfectly captured the human condition in black and white? Anybody? Bueller?
Max, don't freak out. Not yet.
There you go, Victoria. Why Arbus?
Because of her
If anybody else looked at this, what would they think? Keep it together, Max.
You feel like totally haunted by the eyes of those sad mothers and children.
When I took my selfie, Jefferson asked me a question. Tortured, right? If he does again, I'll know this is for real.
Keep that to yourself. Seriously, though, I could frame any one of you in a dark corner and capture a moment of desperation. And any one of you could do that to me. Shh. I believe Max has taken what you kids call a selfie. A dumb word for a wonderful photographic tradition. And Max has a gift.
I know I'm not dreaming this.
As you all know, the
it's real.
Portrait has been popular
I can tell.
Since the early 1800s. Your generation
so I can go back in time.
For selfie expression.
What if that girl isn't dead yet?
I couldn't resist. The point
can I save
that
her?
The portraiture has always been a vital aspect of art and photography for.
I need to go to the bathroom quickly and check it out.
Now, Max, since you've captured our interest and clearly want to join the conversation, can you please tell us the name of the process that gave birth to the first self-portraits?
I'm sorry, but I really have to use the bathroom.
Nice try, Max. But you're not going to get away that easy. We can talk more after class. Is there anybody
oh,
here
shit.
Who knows their stuff?
Jefferson wants to keep me after class. And I need time to save that girl.
A process that gave portraits a sharp reflective style like a mirror. Now you're totally stuck in the retro zone. Sad face.
Yeah. Very good, Victoria.
What if I rewind again and give him the right answer?
Zurückspulen und richtige Antwort geben. Ja, das wollte ich machen.
Now, Max, since you've captured our interest and clearly want to join the conversation, can you please tell us the name of the process that gave birth to the first self-portraits?
The Daguerrean process, invented by a French painter named Louis Daguerre around 1830.
Somebody has been reading as well as posing. Nice work, Max. The Daguerrean process made portraiture hugely popular, mainly because it gave the subjects clearly defined features. You can learn more when you actually finish reading the assigned chapters. Max is so far
Damn it.
Away.
Everything is thick.
And guys, don't forget the deadline to submit a photo in the Everyday Heroes contest. I'll fly out with the winner to San Francisco, where you'll be feted by the art world. It's great exposure, and it can kickstart a career in photography. So Stella,
das
and
ist
Alyssa,
wirklich geil mit dem Zeit zurückspulen.
Taylor, don't hide. I'm still waiting for your entry too. And yes, Max, I see you pretending not to see me.
Max, you are not crazy. You are not dreaming. It's time to be an everyday hero.
Yes, Victoria, you still have to do your homework this week.
Excuse me, Mr. Jefferson, can I talk to you for a moment?
Yes, excuse you.
No, Victoria, excuse us. I'd never let one of photography's future stars avoid handing in her picture.
I'm not avoiding, just...
Biding time? Waiting for the elusive right moment?
Exactly.
Max, don't wait too long. John Lennon once said that life is what happens while you're busy making other plans. Go on now. Don't let me stop you.
Okay.
Yes, Victoria, you...
Das wollte ich jetzt nicht machen.
It's time to be an everyday hero.
I see you, Max Caulfield. Don't even think about leaving here until we talk about your entry. I'd never let one of photography's future stars avoid handing in her picture.
I'm on top of it. I think John Lennon once said that life is what happens while you're busy making other plans.
Max, you're on fire today. All the right answers, good. Make sure you finish working on it by today. I have faith in you.
Ey, es ist jetzt saugeil, muss ich sagen.
I hope I have enough time to get to the bathroom. Please, please. I can't tell anybody. They'll think I'm crazy.
Right trigger, um schneller zu laufen, okay.
Okay, Max, retrace every step. I washed my face. I shredded my photo. Then the butterfly flew in. And I took a photo.
Leave them out of this, bitch!
I can tell everybody Nathan Prescott is a punk ass who begs like a little girl and talks to himself!
You don't know who the fuck I am or who you're messing around
das wird jetzt spaßig.
What are you doing? Come on, put that thing down!
Hallo, Taube!
Wowzer, it's happening again.
People trying to control me!
You are going to get in hella more trouble for this than drugs.
Nobody would ever even miss your punk ass, would
they? I need a hammer to break it open.
Da wurde sie erschossen.
Ever tell me what to do. I'm so sick of people trying to control me.
You are going to get in hella more trouble for this than drugs.
Nobody would ever even miss your punk ass, would they? No way.
Don't ever touch me again, freak.
Another shitty day.
Eieiei.
That did not happen. This cannot be real.
Du blöde Taube.
I just saw a girl get shot and then saved her. What the fuck is going on? Do not freak out.
Hey, do you hear that fire alarm? That means you should be outside.
I had to use the bathroom.
Girls always use that excuse.
Excuse for what?
For whatever you're up to. Your face is covered in guilt.
The alarm tripped me out.
Then trip on out of here, Missy. Or are you hiding something? Huh?
Thank you, Mr. Madsen. The situation is under control. There's no emergency here. Leave Miss Caulfield alone and please turn off that alarm since that's your job.
Principal Wells always looks so distracted. I can...
You look a little stressed out. Are you okay?
I'm just a little worried about my future.
You're sweating pinballs. Is that all you're thinking about? You could always be upfront with me, Max. Or have you done something wrong? Is that it? Well, Max, talk to me.
I just saw Nathan Prescott waving a gun around in the girl's room.
Nathan Prescott. You sure?
Yes. He was in the bathroom talking to himself with a gun. I saw everything. He was babbling like crazy.
Okay, slow down. Slow down. So now you saw this without him seeing you.
I was hiding behind a stall. I have the right to be there. It's the girl's room.
I know. I know. I just want to be completely clear what happened. Mr. Prescott happens to be from the town's most distinguished family, and one of Blackwell's most honored students. So it's hard for me to see him brandishing a weapon in the girl's bathroom. So what happened next?
Then he left. I ran out here wondering what to do. Are you gonna bust him?
This is a serious charge. I'll look into the matter personally. Thank you for bringing it to my attention.
That's it? After what I told you?
We'll continue this discussion later in my office. Please go outside with the rest of your class now, Miss Caulfield.
Of course this academic drone won't do anything since the Prescott family owns Blackwell now. Should I rewind and change my story?
Ach du Schande.
You look a little stressed out. Are you okay?
Nee, ich melde ihn doch nochmal.
I just saw Nathan.
Ich werde ihn einfach melden. Mal schauen, was passiert. Fällt gerade auf, leider habe ich nur Episode 1. Egal.
Would Nathan Prescott please come to the front office? Thank you.
This day has been so insane. Everything is happening too fast. And none of it makes any sense. These visions, this power. I keep expecting to wake up one more time. But if this is a dream, then I'm not asleep. Which means somehow I did rewind time. So there has to be a reason. And I have to find out why.
Erstmal aufstehen.
Squirrel.
Miss Grant sure is dedicated to that petition.
Hi, Miss Grant.
Excuse me, Max. I know everybody loves being asked to sign a petition, but would you do Miss Grant a favor and hear me out?
Sure, I always have time for you. What's the petition?
David Mattson, our chief of security, wants to put surveillance cameras all around the campus. Halls, classrooms, gym, dorm rooms, etc. Blackwell Academy should be a high school, not a high security penitentiary.
Da war eine Drohne.
That's crazy. I get why schools should be on high alert these days, but cameras in the dorm rooms.
It's a slippery slope. And it's up to you and your classmates to stand up here. Blackwell Academy has a noble heritage. From the Native Americans who founded this land, to the pioneers who shared it in peace, not fear and violence.
You know a lot about Blackwell for being the science teacher.
Science is history, Max. And I have a secret wish to teach local lore and legends. There's a lot of unique facts about this you might really enjoy discovering. Now, before I assign you homework with this lecture, will you please sign the petition to keep our campus from going back to 1984?
Unterschreiben.
Absolutely. I don't mind security, but not pure surveillance.
I knew you were my favorite new student at Blackwell for a good reason.
Eine Nachricht von Warren. Hi Max, kannst du meinen Stick mitbringen? Brauche Info und Platz. Hallo? Sorry, bin später dran. Verrückter Tag. Ich sehe dich auf dem Parkplatz. Bin cool, wie ich schon sehen. Meine Kamera ist bereit. Bis gleich, hoffentlich.
Okay, I better get to my dorm and grab that flash drive.
Oh Gott, wo geht's zum Dorm? Hier war doch irgendwo... Athletic Field, Dormitories. Och, ich war sogar schon richtig unterwegs. Ja, hier lang. Zu den Wohnheimen gehen. Yay! Amis und der Football.
I need to go to my room and return Warren's flash drive. I feel like Alyssa and I should be better friends. Oh shit. There's Victoria and her mean girls.
It's Max Caulfield, the selfie hoe of Blackwell. What a lame gimmick. Even Mark, Mr. Jefferson, falls for your waif hipster bullshit. The Daguerrean process, sir. You could barely even say that. I guess you got your meds filled. Since you know all the answers, I guess you have to find another way into the dorm. We ain't moving. Oh, wait. Hold that pose. So original. Don't worry, Max. I'll put a vintage filter on it right before I post it all over social medias. Now, why don't you go fuck your selfie?
Oh yes, Victoria. I'll get your bony ass out of my way. I don't want to mess with that ladder and hurt poor Samuel. I just want to get Victoria the hell out of the way. I could crank the sprinkler up and give Victoria and her clones incentive to beat it. Okay, now where exactly is the sprinkler valve?
So richtig mit Farbe einschmieren, das wär's. Dafür brauche ich irgendetwas.
This main sprinkler valve looks easy enough to use. This main sprinkler valve looks easy enough to use.
Ja, aber ich möchte die Farbe nutzen. Wo?
I need to figure this out. I could crank the sprinkler up and give Victoria and her clones incentive to beat it.
Keep walking, hippie. Okay.
Wie kann ich das Teil da oben? Ich würde ja liebend gerne jetzt den Football nehmen.
There goes Samuel da Vinci to paint the window.
So geht das. Ah.
Okay, let's see if this works.
Damit werden die sich bewegen, aber so was von. So wie er da hochsteigt, tut er mir schon fast leid, weil anscheinend hat er Schmerzen.
Close, but no cigar. They have to be right under the bucket.
Noch weiter zurück, noch weiter, noch weiter. So.
Okay, let's see if this works.
What the hell? Are you kidding? Look at this.
Chill, Victoria. It's just water.
Yeah, water on my cashmere. Do you know how much this fucking outfit costs?
You look great.
I can't even chill on the steps.
Oh, das wird so geil.
okay, Victoria?
Oh, Samuel is sorry. Wet paint is not good for hair, nope. Sorry.
Get the hell away from me, weirdo!
Hold on. We'll get some towels. We'll be right back.
So move your ass before I dry.
It worked. Don't mess with Max, bitches.
Bitches.
Hey, Victoria.
What do you want, Max? Don't say a word, Max.
Oh, wait. Hold that pose. And no filter needed before I post this. Now, please move. I've had a messed up day, and I'm going to my room.
You do that? I know where you live. So does Nathan.
Maybe I shouldn't have done that.
Pff. Ich spiele das erstmal jetzt so, wie ich will. Weil die...
Room 217? No way in hell am I ever going in here. I'd love to make a photo collage of every person who've posted these. Man, people here are merciless.
Victoria is going to be pissed.
Dana's still a cheerleader at heart. Nice atmospheric shot. Needs dusting. Could be. Thanks for the warning.
Okay. Und wo ist das Zimmer von mir?
Okay, this is just mean and stupid. The universal symbol for please leave me alone, asshole.
Ah, da war Max's Zimmer.
Oh, Victoria, give me a fucking break. Warren should be all over Brooke. They're perfect for each other.
Oh, 3,14 pi. Oh.
How sad. I didn't write anything. I have nothing to say.
3,14 rückwärts in der richtigen Schreibweise ist Pi, ey. Das ist gut.
Home sweet home. My favorite cocoon. Looks like Dana left me a little post-it note.
Hey, ich habe mir deinen USB-Stick ausgeliehen. Oh Gott. Um beim Lernen etwas schauen zu können. Wenn du ihn brauchst, findest du ihn in meinem Zimmer.
Great. Now I have to go get the flash drive from Dana's room. I haven't forgotten you, little Lisa. You are thirsty. I'm the worst baby mama. Drink up.
Ich habe eine SMS von Mama. Max, der Direktor, hat mir eine E-Mail geschickt. Du hattest Märchen über einen Ehrenschüler Blackwoods erzählt. Er meinte, das sei eine schwere falsche Anschuldigung. Er sorgt sich, dass du sowas erfindest. Ruf mich ASAP an, damit wir darüber reden können, Mama.
I look so pathetic. I am so addicted to this site. Look at these vintage beauties. Warren makes me laugh. It's nice to feel like I already made a real friend here.
Max, danke für deine Mail und die Kopien deiner Notizen aus Jeffersons Unterricht. Ich werde nie aufhören, dich mit Dankesbezeugungen zu überschütten. Ich habe auch eine recht vielseitige Sammlung an TV-Serien, Kultklassikern und abgefahrenem Film auf einem fetten USB-Stick, falls du sie dir ansehen willst. Danke nochmal für deine Hilfe. Ich bin eher Wissenschaftler als Künstler. Kannst du mir kurz erklären, wie eine Kamera funktioniert? Verdammter Physiker.
Philip Lorca de Corsia, my man. I don't think I could take my camera to those places. Look at that shot. I love Julia Cameron's Victorian vibe. Talk about analog cameras. Ah, Dolly, what a fantastic eye. He could truly freeze time. Here's my go-to source for instant photo. That's the only tourist picture I let them take of me at the Space Needle. That was a good hockey game and a great fight. Man, Kristen and Fernando were so drunk hanging on the Fremont Troll. I should hit the thrift store and pick up some dollar vinyl. Is that too hipster? I don't care. Music inspires me in my photography. Max and Chloe, best friends forever. Who even says that anymore? I'm going to have to call Chloe eventually and find out what she'll say. The longer I wait, the worse it'll be. Idiot.
Ich werde mich nicht hinlegen. Danas.
You can't get out now, Dana. So tell me the truth or rot in there.
Welcome to the real drama queens of Blackwell. Looks like nobody won this TP war. There's nothing left but ghosts. Juliet looks like she's ready to throw down. Hey, Juliet. Is everything cool?
Oh, yes, Max. I've locked Dana in the room because we're cool.
If you don't let me out, I will...
What did she do?
What didn't she do? Dana's been sexting with my boyfriend.
Ouch. How did you find out?
Why do you care? Why are you even asking me? You never talk. Just zone out with your camera.
That's why I'm talking to you now.
What's my last name?
Oh, God.
Juliet Watson. Duh.
I'm flattered. I didn't even think you knew my name at all.
Oh.
Of course I do. Just because I don't talk a lot doesn't mean I don't care. Oh. So, how did you find out about them?
According to Victoria, Dana would do anything to date a quarterback.
According to Victoria? Huh.
She saw the sext, and Zachary won't answer his phone. Once Dana admits it, she can go. Straight to hell.
Max, I swear I didn't do anything, but I bet Victoria did. I know the proof is in her room.
Rein.
That's real nice, Victoria. And who the hell thinks I'm a hipster? Boom! This is the email I need to show Juliet. Now I have to print this fast and get the hell out of here.
Taylor, es tut mir wahnsinnig leid, dir mitzuteilen, dass ich gerade Juliet und Dana verarscht habe. Ich musste Juliet bloß sagen, dass ich einen ekligen Sex von Dana auf 6 Handy gesehen hatte. Die blöde Kuh hat mir geglaubt, also rechne ich jeden Moment mit einem Amoklauf im Wohnheim. Es hat Juliet verdient, dafür, dass die Schlampe mit mir Zack weggenommen hat. Was Dana angeht, wen kümmert's? Okay, wie kann ich das jetzt ausdrucken? E-Mail drucken.
This better convince Juliet that Dana is innocent.
Ich hätte jetzt fast erwartet, dass Victoria davor steht. Ohne Witz.
Juliet, read this.
Of course. I'm an asshole. I'm sorry, Dana.
You are. And I hope so. You really think I'd mess around with Zachary?
No, but I get stupid jealous. I owe you dinner. Still love me?
And you do my laundry.
Thanks, Max. You're like the Blackwell Ninja. Now let's see what Zach has to say about Victoria.
You set me free. Thank you. Warren's flash drive is on my desk.
Cool. So schnell kann's gehen.
Almost done. Get the flash drive and then I'll go see Warren.
Must protect my precious so Max never has to chase it down again.
Hey, Dana.
Seriously, thanks again. I can't believe Juliet locked me in my own room. Real mature.
Victoria is not nice. I don't get it. She has everything. And to pull that prank on a friend?
Just because they're in the Vortex Club doesn't mean they're BFFs. I'm in it, and Victoria creeps me out. Max, you're smart to be a loner here. Though Warren obviously likes hanging with you. What do you mean? Oh, nothing. When you opened the flash drive, didn't you see the special folder called Max?
Yeah, okay. I gotcha.
Oh. Eieiei. Nee, hier gibt's nichts mehr.
Fuck this shit.
Ow, that hurt.
Damn, I better rewind.
Alyssa, move your head.
If you insist, Max.
Now that's what I'm talking about. I actually helped somebody.
Ooh. Das war cool. Zum Parkplatz.
So don't think I'm blind. I see everything here at Blackwell. Do you understand what I'm saying?
No, and leave me alone.
Eingreifen.
Hey, why don't you leave her alone?
Excuse us, this is official campus business.
Excuse me, you shouldn't be yelling at students or bullying them.
Hey, hey, nobody is bullying anybody. I'm doing my job.
No, you're not.
You're part of the problem, Missy. I will remember this conversation.
Hmm.
Oh, Max, that was great. I think you scared him for once. I have to go, but thank you. It means a lot.
Anytime, Kate. I felt like an everyday hero helping Kate, but now Officer David Dickhead is after me. Maybe I should rewind and mind my own business?
Nee. Diesmal nicht. Der USB-Stick ist weg.
I'm glad I stepped in that time. Can't stand to see people being bullied.
Max, get your ass over here.
And there's Warren. Did he actually buy a used car? Look at Warren in his Wayback Machine. He's a brave man.
What up, Max? How are you?
Here's your flash. Thanks.
No problem. Check out my new wheels.
Cool. Very old school.
1978 to be exact. Now we can go to the drive-in. There's one in Newburgh just 60 miles away.
You're in the wrong time, Warren. But then, so am I.
You okay?
It's been one strange fucking day.
Man, I saw that Victoria didn't take down that pic of you on Facebook. Major bitch move.
No worries, Warren. I took a sweet shot of Victoria I can't wait to share.
Oh, score one for Team Max. It would be so karmic to see her ass clown face all over the interwebs.
I guess she does deserve it for all the shitty things she's done to people here.
So, did you get a chance to check out the movie booty on my flash drive?
Yeah, thanks. You had some cool shit on there, from Akira to Twilight Zone.
Akira.
Which seems apropos today.
Nice. I consider myself a pop cultural pirate connoisseur.
That does sound better than thief.
Ha ha. Make sure you watch Cannibal Holocaust.
No fucking way will I watch that. My mind is twisted enough.
I laughed my ass off.
So you're sensitive.
Ouch, that sounds awful the way you say it.
No, I was impressed you had faster pussycat kill kill.
Russ Mayer was a genius of black and white. Plus, babes with breasts.
Who would beat your sensitive ass down?
If I was lucky, Speaking of hip and fast, we should cruise out in my car to an actual movie this week. But you seem distracted.
I need to talk to somebody, just to get it out of my system.
Dr. Warren Graham is in the house. I won't even prescribe you any meds. Tell me everything.
For reals, Warren, this is between you and me, not social media.
Don't insult me. Max, go on.
I had this incredibly bizarro experience in Mr. Jefferson's class today. I mean, life-changing. Have you ever had a dream so real it was like a movie?
Max Caulfield, right? You're one of the Jefferson's photo groupies?
I'm one of his students.
What the fuck ever? I know you like to take pictures, especially when you're hiding out in the bathrooms. You best tell me what you told the principal, now. Answer me,
bitch! I told him the truth. A student had a gun.
No, you told him I had a gun. That's why he dragged me into his office.
And did what? Give you a stern lecture?
Nobody. Nobody lectures me. Everyone tries, though. They try.
You should talk to somebody, Nathan.
Do not analyze me! I pay people for that. Worry about yourself, Max Caulfield.
I could call the police.
Do it! The Prescotts own the pigs here.
Get away from her, dude!
Hey! Leave him alone!
Nobody tells me what to do! Not my parents, not the principal,
that.
Or that whore
right
in the bathroom!
Max? Chloe?
No way. You again.
Warren!
Go! Go! I got this!
Get in, Max!
Get your punk asses out of there now! Don't even try to run! Nobody! Nobody!
Tja. Wobblehead.
Man, Nathan Prescott is messed up and dangerous. This day never ends.
Oh, and thanks, Chloe. After 5 years, you're still Max Caulfield. Don't give me the guilty face. At least pretend you're glad to see me.
I am seriously glad to see you. Oh, and thanks, Chloe. It makes perfect sense I'd see you today.
Yes, it's been that kind of day. So what did that freak want with you?
Hopefully nothing after today. So, how do you know Nathan?
He's just another Arcadia asshole. Your friend really took a beat down for you.
Warren? Yeah, I owe him big time.
You're not the only one in debt. And you're already causing trouble.
I thought it would be quiet here. Feels so weird to be back.
So I guess Seattle sucked hard?
I guess. It was cool, but I felt kind of lonely, out of my league.
I would think you'd fit right in with the art school hipsters.
Right. You look like the cover of hipstergirl.com.
At least you're still a smartass.
That's why I'm here.
Please, girl. You came back for Blackwell Academy.
Of course, it's one of the best photography programs in the country. And my favorite teacher, Mark Jefferson.
So you came back to Arcadia for a teacher, not your best friend.
Don't you think I'm happy to see you?
No. You were happy to wait 5 years without a call or even a text.
I'm sorry. I know things were tough on you when I left.
How do you know? You weren't even here.
I didn't order my parents to move specifically to fuck you over, Chloe.
You've been at Blackwell for almost a month without letting me know. Enough said.
I just wanted to settle in first and not be such a shy, cliche geek. I totally would have contacted you.
I bet you don't use these sad excuses on Mr. Jefferson. Don't use them on me, Max. Haven't heard that one in a while.
Not everything changes. Except my camera has officially taken a shit.
My step douche has a boatload of tools. Maybe you can fix it at my place.
I need very specific, tiny tools.
Bird alert. My stepdad has a fully stocked garage, and he actually is a tiny tool. Welcome home, Max.
So was finde ich dann auch wieder witzig.
Come on in, don't be shy.
The house still looks nice.
Home, shit, home.
Trautes Heim, Unglück allein. Auch nicht schlecht.
My room looks a bit different than the last time you saw it.
It's cool. At least we can chill out.
This isn't exactly my chill-out zone. My step-führer makes sure of that. Come in and close the door. Put on some music while I medicate.
It won't play without any power.
Die zieht sich da erstmal Drogen rein.
Houston, we have the power. But we need to find a disc to play. Look at that. Chloe and her dad were so close.
Wo sind CDs?
Man, I remember this furniture. We had such a blast drawing these together.
Oh man. Wo sind CDs?
This postcard is from Rachel Amber.
Rachel Amber.
Old cardboard boxes.
Dude, you broke my glass snow dough. Thanks.
Kann ich das jetzt?
Dude.
Nein, schade.
Snow dough. Thanks.
Oh, this is a flashback to Eve. Our super secret closet lair. Chloe totally changed her style. I barely recognized her.
Ich brauche CDs. Okay, doch.
Hey, give me that!
Sorry, I wasn't trying to be nosy. Obviously, she was a good friend.
It's putting it mildly.
That's Rachel Amber. Her missing person posters are all over Blackwell.
Yeah, I put them up. She was my angel. After my dad died and you moved, I felt abandoned. Rachel saved my life.
Man, I had no idea.
Well, you never made much effort to find out. I was 14. We were best friends.
I never forgot. Even if I was an asshole and didn't keep in touch. But you had Rachel.
Rachel had my back. We were gonna kick the world's ass. You would laugh at how different we were. She wanted to be a star.
She looks like a model.
That was her plan. Our plan. Get the hell out of Bigfootville and into Los Angeles.
So what happened? Did your folks, your mom, try to stop you?
My mom was too busy hooked up with Sergeant Shithead.
I feel the love.
Now, when did Rachel actually disappear?
6 months ago. She just left Arcadia. Without a word. Without me.
How do you know she disappeared? Maybe she wanted to start a totally new life.
Unlike you, she would have told me, okay? Something happened to her.
I believe you. I'm just trying to get all deductive.
Before Rachel left, she said she met somebody who changed her life. Then poof.
And you haven't heard anything from her since?
Like everybody in my life. My dad, you, and Rachel. Gone. Can you put on some music now?
Eieiei, Depri-Phase.
Anyway, you can find tools to fix your camera in the garage.
Chloe, are you okay?
Sure, I'm awesome. I just want to blaze and be alone for a moment.
You can't go home again, said Thomas Wolfe. But here I am. These books have not been touched since the last decade. I see why.
The transitions at Eagle Blood.
Doesn't look like the Price family is rolling in dough these days. This is the Chloe I remember. Always smiling and laughing. Not so much anymore.
Oh man. Kate. Danke nochmal für deine Hilfe, Max. Kein Problem, der Typ ist ein Arschloch.
I love that they have the same old answering machine. I haven't seen this place in 5 years. Seems like forever. Yum, that looks tasty. I do miss Joyce's cooking. Damn, it's the couch. We used to pretend it was a pirate ship. Looks like a shipwreck now. I should be able to find the tools I need here. This must belong to Chloe's stepdad.
Ein Fernseher.
Wowzer, a map of Blackwell Academy. I wonder why.
Oh.
What the? Chloe's stepdad actually installed cameras in the rooms? For reals? This guy has serious trust issues. Do Chloe and Joyce even know about this? I'm singing songs about the future.
Wondering where you are. Interessant. I could
call you on the telephone. Chloe's stepdad is head of security at Blackwell. He wants to put surveillance cameras all over the school? How paranoid can you get? Chloe's stepfather is this asshole from Blackwell? You've gotta be shitting me.
Ehemaliger Soldat.
Yes, score. Poor little dear. It's not enough to kill you, they have to display your head.
team.
Look at all that food. That's like enough spam for 100 years.
Nah, spam, yeah.
Check out the muscle car. Chloe's stepdad must be a gearhead. These are way too big. I need tiny tools for that camera. I wonder what's in those files up there.
Gleich.
No password. Like it would help me find tools anyway. Shit! Butterfingers! Kate Marsh? Why the hell would he have pictures of her? Okay, this is getting totally weird.
Die Information habe ich jetzt. Also mache ich das jetzt so.
Nothing. This is so lame.
Och toll.
No need to go there now.
Irgendwo in der Garage sollte das sein. Aber hier ist gar nichts. Vielleicht irgendwo anders im Haus?
I guess they're aging these books. Hey, I remember that stain. Chloe and I knocked over Joyce's wine bottle and we scrubbed forever, but it never came out. We got so busted. I'd love to go to Paris, too. Joyce still works at Two Wells Diner. Best damn burgers in Arcadia. I better get one soon.
Hausmannskost. Müsli, Milch, Erdnussbutter, Schokolade, Kuchen, Ölbananen. Ölbananen. Toilettenpapier.
Saw you near that garbage dump. Now I've ordered, told you to stay away from that place. It's dangerous and you got no idea what kind of scum are living out there. Stay away. I'm serious.
I love that they have the same old answering machine and there's a message. Brr. I can feel Autumn pushing. William used to grill awesome burgers for us. I wonder if he was the last one to use this. We made this grave for Chloe's kitty. Poor Bongo. He never saw that car coming. That took Chloe and me the whole day to draw. It's almost invisible now.
Ay, ay, ay.
Oh, I loved this swing. William made it just for me and Chloe.
Ach, von dieser Seite kann ich also nicht draufsetzen. Das macht jetzt Peng.
What do you truly want to do when you grow up?
Max, I'm already grown up. What about you?
Travel. That would be awesome. Explore the world, go far from here.
Far from me? Thanks a lot, dude.
Dude, you would totally come with me. I need a bodyguard for our adventures.
I would be like Lara Croft, except real. That would be majorly cool.
Totally. We'd have cars and boats and planes all over for instant escape. And no adults could tell us what to do.
Count me in. What would you do while I was bodyguarding you?
Maybe take pictures of our adventures. I would love to be a photographer. As if I ever could be.
What are you talking about? Max, you are a photographer. Your pictures could be in a museum. Someday they will. I believe in you.
Ach ja, Erinnerungen. Wo geht's hier hin? Nirgendwo. So langsam dürfte ich doch alles durchgeguckt haben, oder?
Nothing. This is so lame. No password. Like it would help me find tools anyway. These are way...
Das hatte ich jetzt schon alles. Hier gibt's auch nichts Vernünftiges. Kann ich wieder hoch?
No reason to go now.
Wow, ich habe das Licht angemacht. Ich soll es vielleicht auch wieder ausmachen. Wo muss ich hin?
Chicken?
Hold on, and I'm not chicken.
Prove it. You drink first, Max.
No way. It was your idea, Chloe.
Whatever. Give me that bottle.
Well?
Tasty. Very tasty.
Here, I want a sip.
Sorry, this is not for kids.
Don't be greedy. Give me some.
Wein.
Oh shit, the carpet!
Yeah.
There's wine all over. What do we do now?
My parents are coming. Cover it up.
Oh man.
If I took this picture, the deer would be standing on your ass.
Kann ich rausgehen? Nein.
Doesn't look like the Price family is rolling in dough these days. Check out the muscle car. Chloe's stepdad must be a gearhead.
Ich habe einfach keine Ahnung, was ich machen muss. Ach, da oben.
Ooh, precision screwdrivers. Except I can't reach them. That was very smart, dumbass. No can reach. Man, I should have done that before they fell. That was very smart, dumbass.
Oh, doch noch nicht.
Reach.
Dann schiebe ich das jetzt erst runter. Schalte die an. Mach die aus. Und ziehe den Karton.
Yes, you have mad skills, Max. I've got the tools. I should go back upstairs before Chloe freaks. Whoa, dark. I cannot see anything. This is definitely Joyce's makeup. Chloe wouldn't use animal products. I wonder if Chloe is taking those pills. I hope she's okay. I like Chloe's new hair color. She's the opposite of shy. Of me.
Aber total blau ist auch extrem.
This must be Chloe's parents' room. Man, I am nosy today.
Der arme Vogel.
Oh shit! Poor thing. I bet I could do something to save it. You've been resurrected, Birdie. Fly, be free. Joyce always loved her mail order catalogs of useless crap. Aww. Joyce has a little shrine to William. Her new husband may not be such a douche. Uh-oh. The prices are late on their bills.
Oh, Boutiquen.
Joyce still works at the diner. And Chloe's new dad is a security guard. Uh-oh.
Ich gehe lieber zurück. Ich erwarte jedes Mal jemanden, dass er... Beziehungsweise ich erwarte jedes Mal, dass da irgendjemand steht.
So?
I can't fix this thing.
Are these your new photos?
Yeah, I just took them today.
Let me see. Booyah, you skank. Karma's a bitch. Nice framing, too. Wait, I've seen this before. No way. When did you take this? You took this photo, you brat? In the bathroom today. You set off the alarm. That's why Nathan raged after you. It totally makes sense. You hella saved my life. Now tell me the truth, Max.
I was there, hiding in the corner.
Damn, you're a ninja.
A ninja would have cut Nathan's head off. I just took a butterfly photo.
That is so badass.
Oh yeah, I almost wet myself when I saw the gun.
So, did you recognize me?
Not at all. Your hair and clothes are so different.
I hope so. I'm sure this is all so weird to you after coming back.
Like you said, it's been that kind of day.
So you must have overheard our conversation.
Just a bit.
There is no way you didn't hear every single vowel.
Okay, I only heard something about money, drugs, but that's it.
Now for the big question. Did you tell anybody?
Like who?
Like anybody. Stop stalling, sister.
The principal. But he didn't seem to believe me.
The principal? Are you still 12? That drunk jackass only cares about cash for Blackwell Academy. Don't trust him.
I didn't mention you at all. Swear.
Thank God. I'll tell you more someday. And I seriously owe you, Max. I know it was your birthday last month. This was my real father's camera. I want you to have it.
That's so cool you remembered my birthday. But I can't take this.
Of course you can. My dad would be pissed if I never used it, and now I know it'll be used awesomely. And I'll snag this picture as a symbol of our reunion. Cool?
Yes, of course it's cool. Thank you. This camera is so sweet.
Now that we got that mushy shit out of the way, I feel like stage diving. Let's thrash this place.
You're crazy.
Yep, I'm fucking insane in the brain. Let's dance. Shake that bony white ass. Or take my picture with your new camera.
Foto machen. Das ist cool.
Song fucking rules. Can't dance, hippie? Come on. Rock out, girl. Yes, break it down, Max.
Yo, turn it off.
How many times have I told you to stop blasting that punk shit?
Dude, the music's not even on. Asshole.
I'm coming up. We need to talk.
Oh, no fucking way. You need to hide now. My stepdad will kill me if he finds you here.
Chloe, what's going on? Open this door, please.
Chill, I'm changing. Is that okay? Max, find a place to hide now.
Chloe.
I'm coming.
What are you doing? Chloe, you're stalling.
I'm changing. Give me a minute.
Don't get smart. Just let me in. Now. Please.
1 second. My bra is stuck.
I'm not screwing around, soldier. Chloe, open this door.
I'm not a kid anymore. I can't hide under the bed. Where else?
Wo sonst?
1, 2, 3.
Shit.
What's going on in here? Why is she here?
None of your business.
I don't like strangers here.
Stop freaking. She's not a stranger. This is my friend.
Great. Another one of your friends. One of my guns is missing. Did you take it?
Oh, God, I didn't take your stupid gun. You do know I believe in gun control?
Wait, is that grass? You been toking up again in here?
Oh, yeah, guns, weed. You were tripping balls.
I'm sick of your disrespect. Tell me the truth. That's an order.
It's not my pot. It's from Max.
Is this true?
Hmm.
No way. That's not mine.
Oh, of course not. I'm sure Chloe gets all the best shit, right? I'm sure she gave you good friend rates.
Why don't you get off my crack? Stop taking your war rage out on high school girls.
You haven't seen rage, you little...
Fuck you, pig!
Listen, you asked for that. You know exactly what you're doing. I can already tell from today that you're trouble, Max. I hope this doesn't affect your status at Blackwell. Don't ever come back here.
Listen, dipshit, if you ever lay a hand on me again, I'll have your ass in jail. Then you can guard yourself all night.
You're the ones who'll end up in jail. Oh, you only think you're tough and clever. This too shall pass. And clean this pigsty up.
I'm sorry, Chloe. I didn't know what to do.
Whatever. Everybody bails on me. Even my best friend, Max, don't you? I'm so done with everybody in this town. I wish I hadn't even seen you. As if you care. Color me out of here.
David was such a mean bastard to Chloe. What if I had stepped up to help?
Das wird sich jetzt zeigen. Ah, Left Button ist also zurück bis zum...
Chloe?
I'm coming!
What are you doing? Chloe, you're stalling.
I'm changing!
This is
Give
going
me a
nowhere fast. I better look someplace else. You can hide a joint, but not the smell. Forget it.
Screwing around, soldier. Chloe, open this door. I'm giving you exactly 3 seconds to open the door. One, two,
I'm not a kid anymore. I can't hide under the bed. Where else?
One of my guns is missing.
Pot. It's from Max.
Was ist, wenn ich das jetzt auf mich nehme? Nein, verkehrt.
No way. That's not mine.
Verkehrt.
I'm coming!
What are you doing?
You can hide a joint, but not- This is going nowhere fast.
Give me a minute.
I better look someplace else. I'm not a kid anymore. I can't hide under the bed. Where else?
1 second! My bra is stuck!
I'm not screwing around, soldier. Chloe, open this door!
Oh!
I'm giving you exactly 3 seconds to open the-
Shit!
What's going on in here?
Jesus, I'm just trying on clothes. You're so friggin' paranoid.
Yeah. Combat will do that to you. One of my guns is missing. Did you take it?
Oh God, I didn't take your stupid gun. You do know I believe in gun control?
Wait, is that grass? You been toking up again in here?
Oh yeah, guns, weed. You were tripping balls.
I'm sick of your disrespect. Tell me the truth, that's an order. Whose is it?
Stop treating me and my mom like we're your family platoon!
Hey! Leave Joyce out of this!
I wish you'd leave Joyce! Like, now!
Oh my God.
I'm sorry. I care about your mother, and you just keep pushing me.
Don't touch me again, asshole. That's the last time. Or I'll bring the cops in here so fast!
You're not that dumb.
I'd be smart to have you busted.
Chloe, someday you'll grow up.
Hey, you okay?
Welcome to the real step douches of Arcadia Bay.
I'm sorry.
For what? He would have been a bigger dick if he caught you in here. Mm-hmm. That's hard to believe.
Anyway, let's sneak out the window. There is one cool place we can go to in this hick hole.
David was such a mean bastard to Chloe.
Das möchte ich jetzt auch
what
wissen.
If I
was
stepped up to help?
Wäre passiert, wenn ich...
I'm coming!
What are you doing? Chloe, don't get Whose is it?
Mal angreifen?
I'm sorry. That was my joint.
Well, well. I don't like strangers in my home. Especially dopers. So you're bringing drugs into my home. How about if I call the police? That'd screw up your spotless Blackwell record. You do seem to get around, Max. I'm sick of you losers dragging Chloe down. Missy, you sure do like to pop up and start trouble. Like this afternoon. You don't have anything smart to say now, do
you? Get the hell away from her, man. Stop harassing my friends.
You don't have any friends.
Like you know. You're not even a real cop. You're a fucking security guard.
I was a soldier, Chloe. And Max, if I see you here again, you'll learn all about real trouble.
Because you're such a badass, Max, let me show you my new toy.
Die Knarre?
I'm Price. Chloe Price. Bang!
Jesus, put that thing down!
Chillax, sister. It's not even loaded. Yet.
I thought you believed in gun control.
Yes, I believe I should control the gun. It's the men who need to be checked. You trust Nathan or David? Thanks for taking the heat. We totally smacked his punk ass down, Max. He's no match for you and me now. That was an epic win. Anyway, let's sneak out the window. There is one cool place we can hang in this hick hole.
Man, that did not go well for me. If I want to keep my Blackwell scholarship, I shouldn't lie for anybody, even Chloe. I have to think about my own future.
Ich bleibe versteckt. Das ist jetzt so meine Entscheidung. Oh mein
Chloe,
Gott.
I'm coming.
What are you doing? Chloe, don't get smart. Whose is it?
Versteckt bleiben.
Stop treating me in my We'll go out through the window. Seeing Step Dick is not on the agenda.
Auch wenn das jetzt scheiße kommt.
I've been here in forever, so why do I feel like I was just here? Whoa, this is the exact same path I was on during my nightmare today.
Nur 100 Jahre später, oder wie war das?
I feel like I'm in my nightmare again.
Da liegt was. Müll. Dein Ritter in strahlender Rüstung hier. Ich weiß, du sorgst dich um mich. Aua! Ich schulde dir was. Danke für heute. Ruf dich später an, okay? Versprochen. Kein Problem, du musst mir noch dein großes Geheimnis erzählen. Keck.
Earth is so lucky, they can always escape. Wowzer, Chloe drew that to mark our tree fort, so we'd always be able to find each other in case of emergency. Oh my god, I forgot all about this. Too bad I can't rewind that far back. I don't remember this at all, but it seems like it's been here for a long time. Looks like the youth of Arcadia Bay still come up here to party. I never made it. How long has that been here?
Trust no one.
Clearly, the Bigfoots are everywhere. Weird. Those glyphs remind me of the wind.
Okay. Da war auch noch was.
Those sure aren't big feet. What kind of animal left those prints?
Da komme ich nicht lang.
Too bad it's locked. I remember racing up and down the steps.
Hier komme ich wirklich nicht lang. Ach, da sitzt sie.
You sure you don't want to be alone?
Sit down if you want.
Are you pissed at me?
I just wanted some backup.
I'm not as brave as you. And David is indeed a step douche.
I'm sorry you had to experience it firsthand.
You have to live with him. Has he always been this way?
Ever since my desperate mom dragged his ass to our home, I never trusted David.
He freaked out on poor Kate Marsh today.
I know her. She's cool. Only that prick would bully her.
He has some kind of weird agenda.
He has a lot of secret files. Rambo still thinks he's gathering enemy intelligence. Did you take a peek?
Well, yeah. I couldn't help it.
Never change. What did you find?
Creepy photos of Kate Marsh. Other Blackwell students.
This dude takes his job too seriously. He still thinks he's at war or something. He's a total surveillance fetish. Where are there spy cams in the house?
I knew you didn't know. Chloe, your house is under surveillance.
What are you talking about?
There are cameras all over the house. I saw it on a monitor in the garage.
I knew it! He is so hella fucking paranoid! I'll keep this a secret for now.
Sometimes ignorance is bliss.
No wonder I'm so miserable. Everybody in this town knows everybody's secrets.
What's Nathan's secret?
He's an elite asshole who sells bad shit cut with laxative.
Oh.
And he dosed me with some drug in his room.
What?
I met him in some shithole bar that didn't card me. He was too rich for the place and too wasted, and he kept flashing bills.
Just tell me what happened, Chloe. Now.
I was an idiot. I thought he was so blazed it would be an easy score.
You needed money that bad?
Actually, yes. I owe big time. And I thought I'd have enough for me and Rachel if she showed up.
So, what about you and Nathan?
We went to his room at Blackwell. We drank, and I laughed at his rich kid bullshit. He was one step ahead and put something in my beer.
God, Chloe. I can't believe this. I mean, I do. Then what?
I know I passed out on the floor. I woke up and that perv was smiling, crawling towards me with a camera.
Go on.
Everything was a blur. I tried to kick him in the balls and broke a lamp. Nathan freaked, so I managed to bum rush the door and get the hell out. Max, it was insane.
Chloe, that is so fucked up. What did you do then?
I figured I would make him pay me to keep quiet. So we met in the bathroom.
And he brought a gun.
That was Nathan's last mistake.
He's still dangerous, Chloe. Not just to you.
Oh, good thing you notified the principal. I feel safer already.
Mm. I won't always be there to save you.
You were here today, Max. You saved me. I'm still tripping on that. Seeing you after all these years feels like...
destiny.
If this is destiny, I hope we can find Rachel. I miss her, Max. This shit pit has taken away everyone I've ever loved. I'd like to drop a bomb on Arcadia Bay and turn it to fucking glass.
What the fuck?
Why is this happening to me? Why am I here again?
Das Reh ist ein Geist.
Is Chloe still up there? I have to find out.
Kann ich hier nicht lang?
I've never seen a storm like this in Oregon.
Während du die Zeit zurücktrittst, kannst du deine Bewegung nutzen, um dich zu teleportieren. Jetzt verstehe ich das. Hier bin ich instinktiv den richtigen Weg gegangen. Interessant. Den Sturm habe ich vorhin nicht gesehen.
Oh mein Lord! The tornado is back!
War so klar. Zeitung?
October 11th? Is this Friday? That's only 4 days away.
Oh.
The tornado is headed straight for the town.
I'm back. Oh my lord, this is real. It's real. Oh man, this sucks.
Max, what's going on? You totally blacked out.
I didn't black out. I had another vision. The town is going to get wiped out by a tornado.
Oregon gets about 5 tornadoes every 20 years. You just zoned.
No, no, I saw it. I could actually feel the electricity in the air.
Come on, take a breath, okay?
Chloe, I'm not crazy. But there's something else I have to tell you. Something hardcore.
Talk to me, Max.
I had this same vision earlier in class. When I came out of it, I discovered I could reverse time. Like I said, not crazy.
But high, right?
Listen to me. How do you think I saved you in the bathroom?
By reversing time? Yeah, sure.
I saw you get shot, Chloe. Saw you actually die. I was able to go back and hit the fire alarm.
Okay, I see you're a geek now with a great imagination, but this isn't anime or a video game. You don't have those powers, Max.
I don't know what I have, but I have it. And I'm scared shitless.
You need to get high. It's been a hell insane fucking day.
hell is this?
Snowflakes?
It's like 80 degrees. How?
Climate change.
Or a storm is coming. Max, start from the beginning. Tell me everything.
Sie glaubt... Yes! Das ist cool. Sie glaubt Max. Das ist gut. Das ist geil. Da hat jemand eine Bombe. Na, Victoria, ist wieder sauber. Rachel. Oh, damit habe ich Episode 1 fertig. Super. Oh, du hast Nathan gemeldet. 66% der Spieler haben es gemacht, 34% nicht. Du hast Victoria verspottet. 26%. Och. Echt jetzt? 74% haben Victoria getröstet. Du hast Eingriff und Kate geholfen. Hm? 1% der Leute haben Chloe die Schuld gegeben. Du hast Daniel nicht dein Porträt zeichnen lassen? Welcher Daniel? Du hast Alyssa geholfen. Du hast die Beleidigung auf Kates Tafel weggewischt. Ja. Du hast deine Pflanze gegossen. Du hast Danas Test nicht angefasst. Oh mein Gott, wie viel gibt's da noch? Du hast Victorias Fotos nicht angerührt. Du hast nicht auf ein dreckiges Wohnmobil geschrieben. Du hast den Vogel gerettet, ja. Du hast Chloes Schneekugel nicht zerbrochen, ja. Du hast keine Spuren hinterlassen. Ah ja, du hast Davids Akten gelesen. Ergebnisse von Freunden. Ja, warte mal, ich habe auf GOG. Keine Freunde. Egal. GOG sag ich schon, Steam. Auf Steam. Welche Freunde haben das überhaupt gespielt? Hm, komisch. Ich glaube, ich starte... Oh, Sammlermodus. Ja, cool. Ich werde jetzt noch mal ein paar Sachen sammeln. Ich glaube, das Spiel werde ich mir hinterher auch komplett holen. Ja, nicht überspringbar. Auch nicht zurückspulbar.
Prescott, please come to the front office. Thank you.
I would so be there if a Sasquatch actually did battle a Razorback.
Warren.
Okay, I better get to my dorm and grab that flash drive. Ew, gross. At least switch to e-cigs. Oh, that's not nice. Poor little otter.
Poor little otter. Was könnte es denn hier für Fotos geben? Kann ich hier runter?
Can't go that way. There's Justin and his skater posse. They're so cute doing their tricks.
Da war die Drohne.
Yo, Justin.
Check out the Max. Come to thrash?
Oh yeah? Bring it.
What's your first move gonna be?
Jump?
You're such a poser. If you can't even name a simple nose slide or a tray flip, you should walk on.
Yo, Justin.
Check.
I came to nose slide, but I'd love to see somebody do a tree flip.
Oh, sick. You're not a poser.
Nah, I just can't skate worth shit.
Oh, check it. We're gonna destroy some rails for you. What do you want to see?
I'd love to see a nose slide.
Let's get Trevor all over that action.
Wäre cool, wenn man das jetzt auch selbst versuchen könnte.
You never really escape, but...
Oops.
I used to be, but I'm into my camera now.
I can tell. We need more girls out here. Rachel, Amber, and her punk friend used to skate with us.
You knew Rachel?
She used to chill with us sometimes. But one day, she just vanished. I hope she's living the dream somewhere. Anybody hurt her, we'll get a skate posse and take them out with our boards.
Who was Rachel's punk friend?
I can't remember her name. She was hot. Tats, blue hair, hardcore. She stopped hanging out with us after Rachel disappeared. Ran away.
Shut up.
You ever hang out with Victoria?
Fuck that. I'd rather rollerblade than hang out with snobs like her.
Let's chill later, Justin.
Anytime you want to take some action shots, we're here for you, Max.
Ooh.
You can watch us destroy these rails.
Nein, 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 das wollte ich nicht mehr machen. Wobei doch.
Yo, Justin.
Check out the Max.
Das hatte ich schon.
Nah.
Oh,
go for a tree flip.
Let's get Trevor all over that action.
Oh. Oh. Das ist fies. Ach, das ist richtig fies.
Hey.
I'm stoked to see those photos framed and shit. You never really escaped Betty, though.
Not really.
Too bad. It's nice to have the...
Das hatten schon alles. Ich glaube, der braucht jetzt erstmal eine Pause. Aber egal. Zurück zum Hauptmenü. Ja. Für heute lasse ich es nämlich erstmal sein. Ich muss noch ein paar Sachen erledigen. Also, vielleicht sieht man sich beim nächsten Stream. Bis dann.